Any college students out there? Oh, all right. Any college graduates out there? Freshman year, apparently. Chilling out. College is good, man. It's good to have some higher education. But first, I was in college, but first I was in New York City special education. Don't act like I'm the only motherfucker in this room with 120 people that was in special ed. That's those classes that, for whatever reason, they can't reach some students, so they take them and put them in that classroom way at the freaking end of the hallway next to the boiler. Right there, take the lunch and bring it up to our classroom. There's always one kid in the back of every special ed class, sitting there, licking the window all day long, 3 hours in a row. The kid next to him is sitting there putting M&Ms in alphabetical order. I went through this for 12 years. Finally, I went to college. They said, not only are you going to college, we have something special just for you. They sent me to a special ed college. I didn't even know this existed in New York. It's called DeVry Institute. Also known as the 13th grade. Got my classmates back there. Y'all ready for more show? And he said, yeah! Next comedian coming to the stage. Boy, he performs everywhere. A favorite here at the Hot Comedy Club. You've heard him on the radio. You've seen him on television. Give it up for Mr. Joey Gay. Joey Gay!